is Mairi Sutherland. I'm here to commemorate my great-grandfather, John Smith, who was in the Black Watch Regiment. He was in the salient part of the Passchendaele. He was inspired to write war poetry, so as part of this commemoration, I'm looking into the poems that he wrote about World War I. He lived to the age of 76, but he had mustard gas poisoning. He died of lung cancer when he suffered cancer from the mustard gas. But he was a great trooper and he was also in World War II, of which this photograph is from World War II. And he was a sergeant major in World War II. John ended up, I think, was only in the war for some 6 months from the May to the November, and he was injured during November. What we do know is that he said that he woke up in hospital and he heard the carol sound and he thought he died and gone to heaven. Which hospital we're not so sure, but it's clear that because he had shell shock, and I remember him having shell shock at the age of six, that he may have been treated at Craigavon. And the picture that we have of him shows him with nurses and some other soldiers. I like to think that that may have been over the door. And the reason he became a poet was he was inspired by Sigrid Sassoon and Wilfred. So he became a minor war poet.
I think because his name is John Smith, he exemplifies ordinary soldiers. He wasn't famous like Siegfried Sassoon and he wasn't an aristocrat. He was just an ordinary Scottish guy who was in the Black Watch.